Lights up.
The general lack of toast in the neighborhood this morning. Many, many unhappy, bewildered breakfast faces. I guess it's best not to even think about the victims. Not to even entertain it. Is that the right psychology?
What?
Is that the correct criminal psychology, not to think of the victims?
What victims?
The victims of crime. Breaking and entering. I mean, it's a prerequisite for a criminal not to have a conscience?
Ask a criminal.